sights on. High life drone, twilight zone. Fly like I'm stoned. Yeah. They way gone. J way is known. Go hard, go home. Get money long. My life up. Flow like up. Hoes like yup. I'm like fuck. Where's my phone?
Yo, 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 what up, YouTube? Welcome to CN Take, man. My name is JCN, coming back with another one, man. And as y'all can see, I'm coming live from the Rose Garden, man. Take a look at it. Yeah, it's gloomy as hell out here, but guess what? The Most High still woke us up this morning and gave us another opportunity to be great. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. You know what I mean? Hell yeah, man. But real talk, though, listen, man. From here on out, right, I want y'all to approach everything that y'all do like a professional. You know what I mean? From here on out, I want y'all to approach everything that y'all do like a professional. You know what I mean? Because if you don't, people not gonna take you serious. So you gotta be serious about everything that you do. You gotta be serious about your craft. You know what I mean? Because you see a lot of people, right? They wanna do all these things, but they don't approach it seriously. You know what I mean? They don't approach it seriously, and then they lose that opportunity. We seen plenty of people just squander away opportunities because they didn't take it serious enough. They even might have been good in what they was trying to do, but they didn't approach it seriously. They was goofy. You know, they wasn't approaching it like a professional. So I want y'all to make it a habit to approach everything that you do like a professional. I don't care what it is. You could be just going to play a pickup game. You know what? When you walk to that court, just be all about business. You know, you out there to kill. You out there to play some, you know, you out there to play basketball. So approach it like a professional. You ain't got to be in a fucking league for you to approach things like a professional. When you go to the gym, you know, you need to approach that like a professional. You need to be serious about it because you're serious about your health. You're serious about what you're trying to do with your body. So guess what? You can't be up in there approaching it like it's all fun and games, like you about to horseplay. You got to be serious about that. You do music. You gotta go to the studio meaning business. You got to go to the studio prepared. You got to have your lines ready, your notes ready. You got to know all of the things that you're going to do when you get in there. Engineers, pay attention to that shit. You know, for y'all that's trying to take it to the next level, A&Rs, pay attention to that shit. It's a bunch of these little big ass little bugs out here. But yeah, man, people pay attention to those things. Producers pay attention to that. So when you out there, when you doing whatever it is you got to do, you got to approach that shit meaning business. It's too many people that done lost opportunities because they didn't take it serious enough. They thought the shit was a game when everybody else around them took their craft seriously. I don't want y'all to be like that. I want y'all to take y'all shit serious too. Even with this whole semen retention game, you can't. Hey, we all know how serious this is. This our fucking lives on the line. So if this something that you thinking about doing, you need to approach this shit serious. You can't be playing games thinking that it's all just about some bullshit and, you know, it's just something that you see everybody else doing. So you just doing it just to be just doing it. I'm gonna semen retention. You know what I mean? Come on, man. Them be the type that be relapsing all the time because they not approaching this shit serious. They still on Instagram looking at their favorite Instagram models. That's why they still relapsing. That's why they still fapping. They think they could go peek at X videos in the hub. They think they could still do that because they not taking it serious. And then guess what? They fuck their streak up. They end up relapsing. They mad at everybody else, and then they down, and then they wondering what the fuck happened because you didn't approach it like a professional. You got to approach this life in general like a professional. I don't care what it is that you're doing. I don't care what it is. You have to be serious about everything. I'm not saying that you need to take everything just so serious, but you know what? Approach shit like a professional so you could get things done and be productive in the field that you're trying to excel in. You ain't gonna do that. You already know you got people watching you. You know what I mean? You already know you got people watching you. Your energy got people watching you, bro. Your energy got people watching you. That is enough just to even know that people watching you, right? To be serious. Otherwise, they ain't gonna take you serious. Otherwise, niggas think you gonna be playing games and they gonna wanna come play games with you. Like, look, bro, don't play with me, bro. You know what I'm saying? Cause I'm not out here playing. So when you give off that aura, when you give off that energy, niggas will know not to play with you. These bitches will know not to play with you because you ain't about to play like that. You know what I mean? For y'all that's out here, y'all wanting to date, y'all want to do all these things, but guess what? You ain't gonna find no date or anybody want to really fuck with you if you not taking yourself serious. You know what I'm saying? She not gonna care. You know, she just think you're gonna be out here playing games and these chicks ain't gonna even take you serious. So you gotta approach everything like a professional. I don't care what it is. I don't care how big or small. Life is serious. The things we trying to do is serious. This path that we on is serious. The things, our dreams is fucking serious. I don't know how much more I can stress that. Our dreams are serious. But guess what? Those dreams won't mean shit if you ain't taking it serious, if you not taking the steps, if you not, you know, you thinking it's fun and games, you thinking everything's supposed to be fun and jokey and all of that shit. Come on. Come on. How you gonna get anywhere like that? How you gonna get anywhere like that? Not even comedians, professional comedians who make people laugh for a living. They take their craft very serious. Before they hit that stage, bro, you think they just in the back goofing off? No. These comedians ain't back there playing. They back there thinking. These motherfuckers back there, like they getting ready to go to war. These is comedians that job is to hit the stage and make people laugh. But you got dumbasses who think they back there and they just goofy all the time. Comedians is not goofy all the time. They got to work on their craft too. And they take their job very serious. Very serious. They pray, they sit there, they back there, they back there sitting there like they fucking Michael Jordan before they about to play game 6 and 7. You know what I mean? So you can't be looking at people and think that they even take they listen, they not on the level they at, right? They wouldn't be where they at if they didn't approach their craft and approach their life like a professional. They wouldn't be there. Kevin Hart wouldn't be who he was if he didn't approach his craft and wasn't serious about his craft. He wouldn't be there if he wasn't a professional. A lot of these athletes that y'all look at and watch, they would not be there if they wasn't professionals and they didn't take things serious. They wouldn't be there. It wouldn't be happening. Your favorite rappers, it wouldn't be happening. They wouldn't be there if they didn't take something serious about their fucking craft and their music and where they was trying to get to in life. So what makes you think that you gonna get anywhere with that mindset where you just don't take nothing serious and you don't think like a professional in what it is you trying to do? We all fucking professionals. We have to continue to be that way and have that set in our mind so people know that we fucking serious out here and we not playing no games. When you go into these jobs, you have to go to your job as a professional knowing what it is that you have to do to complete these tasks. When you filling out applications and you have an interview, you can't be up in there playing. You can't act like ain't nothing serious. Like, you know what I'm saying? Listen, these people serious before they hire you, bro. They serious. They want to know that you're going to be able to do the job that they give you. You can't go to no interview thinking it's all fun and games. So that's how I want y'all to approach y'all life like professionals. Know that everything is serious. You trying to get somewhere. That's what you got to understand. You trying to get somewhere in life. I don't care. These jobs and shit like this, these are stepping stones. But that don't mean that you got it. That don't mean that you can play. That don't mean that you don't supposed to approach this like a professional. You know what I'm saying? Because this is a step to get to where you're trying to go. This is a step. This is what's going to pay your bills. This is what's going to line you up and put you in position. So you have to know that you're going to have to approach this shit serious. You're going to have to approach it like a professional. You're going to have to do what it is you doing to get to where you're trying to go. You know what I mean? That's the only point that I'm trying to make. So I want y'all to make a habit of that. I don't care how small it is. People going to like, man, damn, man, we just getting ready to play a card game. Why you got to be so serious? Listen, I want to win. Point blank. But all I'm saying, I'm using that as an example. Start taking things more serious than you usually do. Like, yeah, I ain't saying that you need to be out here meme mugging or trying to fight people with little things, but you need to start approaching things just more serious and approach it like, you know what I'm saying? You go there, be there dressed for the occasion. You know what I'm saying? You need to rise to the occasion, so you need to be ready. You need to look ready. When you look ready, listen, you gonna perform. You're going to perform, so you need to rise to the occasion, and you need to approach that shit in that manner. You know what I'm saying? And it starts with that. Just look ready. Just be looking ready. You going to the gym looking ready. You going to work looking ready. You going to the studio looking ready. You going to the motherfucking art museum looking ready. You going everywhere looking fucking ready. Because you have to be like that. When you look ready, you gonna be ready. Your mind is already set, so people gonna know not to play with you. Like, man, this motherfucker serious. Alright? So just carry yourself like that too. Make it a habit. Alright? And that's my word, man. My name JCN is Cintake. I'll holler at y'all later, man. Peace.
Hustle hard, yeah, that's all day. I'ma keep putting in work, yeah, that's all day. I'm in here to do my job, yeah, that's all day. What I do ain't a facade, this is RJ. Hustle hard, yeah, that's all day. I'ma keep putting in work, yeah, that's all day. I'm in here to